Barely 3 months since the Lions grabbed their tickets to Qatar in the most entertaining manner after a killer goal from Carl Toko Ekambi Brilliant. The technical staff of the Indomitable Lions and the Fecafoot president Samuel Etofis had a walking visit to the five-star Banyan Tree Hotel and training ground, which will be hosting the Indomitable Lions in Qatar come November. The hotel, which opened a year ago, is located at Kali Street, Mushreb 4928, Doha, Qatar. It is considered one of the world's best and hosted Paris Saint-Germain squad not long ago. According to reports, Fecafoot boss will take extra precautionary measures as 50 security guards will be added to ensure the safety of the Indomitable Lions. The Lions' nutritionist Pierre Edimo shall work with the hotel chef and thus granted special entry to the hotel's kitchen. The Federation of Cameroon's Football is not letting any stone unturned to make sure that the Indomitable Lions will be perfectly comfortable come November 2022.